It's minus 16 degrees Celsius and mostly overcast today. Not much of a wind, but there is a wind. Almost always is. So, yeah, just checked the mail, nothing. Still waiting for two things. I got the gift card in the mail. Still waiting for my credit card to show up, and I'm still waiting for a package to show up. So, given the delays of things crossing the border lately, I have no hope of it coming by the before the end of the month of this. So that's for damn sure. So, it might be a while. Anywho, with the credit card, I'm hoping shows up really quite soon because it expires next month. My other one. So I need to get that done and activated and stuff so that everything can still work. Anyways, I'm cooking some curried vegetables right now. The vegetables are on the stove. I'm gonna cook that up and away I go for today's food. Later on, I'm gonna cook up a bean mix for probably 4 days worth of bean mix, just because can. And I am not doing the recovering my online account thing because it's going to take a couple hours at least. But every time I deal with the government, it's more than an hour, and I've been running to the bathroom really a lot, so. Yet again, something has gone wrong. So, I don't know, this has been happening kind of frequently the last few months, last 6 months. So it's kind of annoying, but that's the way it goes. I do have health issues that could cause it to happen, so. That's just the way it goes. But I can't be running to the bathroom while I'm on the phone with these people and doing things on the computer and stuff like that, so it's not going to happen. It'll have to be Monday, I guess. So, yeah. Anyways, podcast is up. Episode 2 of the podcast is up. So, you know, you can go listen to that in the... and get on about the Freedom Convoy, which the vast majority of Canadians do not support. We want it to be disbanded immediately, basically. So, and I do say so, and do speak my mind rather clearly in the podcast. So. It's about 16 and change for length, so yippers, bitched about a similar topic in episode 1 as well, so anyways, I would like to go out for a walk. I really would. I'd like to be able to go walk in the park, but slippy, so not happening for months. Oh, well. I took the garbage out, so I'm just about done. I forgot to take a bottle down for the recycling, but that can be later, I guess. When I was going down to check the mail anyways, it's on the first floor. I could have just walked a little further and dropped it in the box, but I didn't. So I got back in here and I saw it there and went, whoops. Anywho, it doesn't matter. Yeah, so, you know. Be keeping busy with getting everything else straightened up here. I gotta do the bed as well. I gotta change the bed and I got to spray it down with Febreze and whatnot and let it sit there for a while before I put the new bedding on. And then sometime in the weekend here, I gotta wash my bedding and whatnot, get that done. This is a clean black shirt, by the way. The other ones were damp still, so I put this one on the other day. So, yeah, was the only one that wasn't damp, was the two black ones that I had washed. So, or not two, there was more than two that I washed. I forget how many I got 5 of them, I think, and there was one left, and I was wearing one. So, 3 of them. Yippers, yeah. Had to stick everything up all over the place here to dry off. That's a pain in the butt, to say the least, to have to do, but that's just what happens. That's just what has to happen. Anyways, I gotta get out my vegetables. Y'all have a fabulous day and keep smiling.